On Strickland in attendance for the first time since his drunk driving arrest. First quarter, Sixers, Wizards, Allen Iverson, the thievery. One of three steals for Allen in this one. He finishes with the flush, two of his 29.
Griffin, 6'9". Oh, man, did he get up there. Second half, Seton Hall down by nine.
Elbows Cambian, gets him a second time in the eye. Cambian's displeased. He goes, the ref needs to restrain him from Ferry and blood, and Cambi said when he realized blood in his eye, that's when he really got his dander up, and he goes right after Ferry, just when it sort of dies down, the punch misses Ferry, and it's Jeff Van Gundy who winds up getting the worst of it. That's Van Gundy underneath that pile there, being attended to. He leaves the floor needing stitches. As you can see, the heads collide as Van Gundy, again, trying to break up a fight in Madison Square Garden between one of his players and the opposition. Cambi, of course, gets the gate. He also took the chair with him. He had to leave the furniture. Charlie Ward can't believe what happened, and Cambi was waiting for Denny Ferry to come out of the locker room for several minutes, and Dave Checketts, along with some other front office folks of the Knicks, told Cambi to leave, and then Cambi waited outside the Spurs team bus. And then when he finally left, Denny Ferry was escorted from the Garden under heavy security. As for the game, Houston scored 31, Glenn Rice 20, Sprewell 19. The Knicks sweep the season series. But of course, you know, nobody's going to be talking about the game.